Jones. Είναι μεσάνυχτα. Όλα τα κοριτσάκια εκτός από τη μεγαλύτερη την Τζάκη κοιμούνται. Η μικρότερη, η Μόλι, βλέπει εφιάλτη.
You keep saying that I'm almost 15.
No, I'm not a teenager.
Yes, I do. careful, little darling. Her name is Anne. She was born on October the 28th
with a long cuff and silver lock
around her neck. So that when we come back for her,
you will know that she's our baby.
Oh my goodness, now they love it.
Do you want to sleep with a bit inside your mouth or out?
We dream about having a mother and a father.
But you really got me. I know. I suppose this doesn't mean anything to you, but the rooms came to me. They're proof. I've got parents.
You really think they're out there, Anne?
Yes, and I'm going to meet them someday.
Mommy! Mommy!
And that's keeping perfect.
parents like?
Read the care, honey. Please.
Okay. Please, make your stuff. Make your stuff.
Boy, there must be some letters better scared.
And now she's going to break out of her school to find her mom and dad.
Are you serious? You're really thinking of breaking out of school?
You bet.
Thank you.
and then there'll be a special treat for you. Hot mash? No.
Yeah!
Cold mash. Roll call.
Η Άννη έχει επιστρέψει στο φωνοτροφείο και μια ευχάριστη έκπληξη την περιμένει. Έρχεται η δεσποινής Grace Farrell, γραμματέας του δισκαλοτερού Oliver Wellbach, ο οποίος ενδιαφέρεται να φιλοξενήσει ένα από τα παιδάκια για τα Χριστούγεννα. Η Grace δεν κρύβει το ενδιαφέρον της για την Άννη. Στο τέλος σκηνής, η Άννη αποχαιρετά τις φίλες της από το φωνοτροφείο και φεύγει για το σπίτι του Wellbach, διασχίζοντας για πρώτη φορά τη Νέα Υόρκη.
Oh boy, I would love to. I would really.
to buy one on the way of town. And you called? Well, now to be fancy.
You will never guess what I get to do. I get to go over for Christmas! Woo!
I'll be proud. I'll give everybody presents.
Bye, Abby. Goodbye, Molly.
Bye, Abby.
Bye, Tessie.
Bye, Abby.
Goodbye, Molly.
Yeah.
17 hours only to get here. Now, first things first, have the painting arrived from Paris?
Yes, sir. We're just about to paint it, sir.
Yeah, I don't think so. Grace, any messages?
Yes. President Roosevelt, he wants you to call him at the White House.
I'll get back to him tomorrow. Anything else?
Mahatma Gandhi.
Oh, please, nothing urgent. Wait. Maybe I could learn to live with this thing. Hang it someplace.
Sir, a pen for me for your
friend. Wait. Drink.
You eat my soup, and I eat my tickets, I eat my potatoes, and
I won't be having any dinner tonight. I've got loads of paper to get through. Now, Grace, I will need you for education.
Yes.
If you would just get your notebook and. Who is that? Who are you? And is there any particular reason you're here?
With all the negative pressure you've been receiving, Annie is your sweet wife for Christmas.
Yes, but she's not a boy. And what are things are horses?
You didn't specify boys, sir.
Oh, gee, Mr. Robex, sir, it's okay. You can trade me for a bike. I realize in your house, it sure is me.
Well, and what are you talking about? I'd love to spend Christmas time with me. You, Grace. What am I supposed to do with her?
Well, it's only supposed to be here, so.
So?
Let's take it out.
Tell Private to keep everywhere in New York you love. I thought you weren't going out.
Oh, well, you see, Mr. Roberts, sir, I've never met anyone with three of them, and I've never seen New York either, so I'm just happy to watch work. What's New York City like, anyways?
You've lived in New York all your life, yet you've never seen the place?
Well, you see, Miss Hannigan.
Who is Miss Hannigan?
The woman who runs the orphanage and dreadful character.
Yes, she never let us get out. Pepper's been to the theater once, and she said it was nice. I've never seen the inside of a theater, or a cinema.
Then, how about the Broadway show?
Gee, I've never been to one of those before.
Then you will come on tonight, with Grace.
Can we go to the orphanage and take the girls with us, please?
Why not?
Leaping lizards!
Oh, help us all. You make the right impression, then everybody knows you're
Έχουν περάσει λίγο πολύ για την Άννη, όμως έχει πάρα πολύ άγχος. Η Άννη αρχικά πιστεύει πως ήρθε η ώρα να τη στείλει πίσω στο φαρμακοποιό, αλλά αντί γι' αυτό της λέει πως θέλει να την υιοθετήσει. Είναι τόσο χαρούμενη. Όταν όμως της δείχνει το μενταγιόν που της πήρε και προσπαθεί να της βγάλει το παλιό, η Άννη τον μιλάει για τους γονείς της. Ο κ. Γουόλπατς αποκαλύπτει πως και ο ίδιος είναι ορφανός από 10 χρονών και προθυμοποιείται να βρει τους γονείς της χρησιμοποιώντας κάθε μέσο. Η Άννη αρχίζει να ελπίζει για ένα καλύτερο αύριο. Στη συνέχεια, η Άννη, η Grace και ο Warbucks θα βρεθούν στο ραδιοφωνικό σταθμό, όπου ο Warbucks ανακοινώνει την έρευνα που κάνει για να βρει τους γονείς της. Τα κορίτσια στο ορφανοτροφείο ακούνε με προσοχή για τη φίλη τους στο ραδιόφωνο. Ο κύριος Warbucks ανακοινώνει ότι προσφέρει 500,000 δολάρια σε όποιους αποδείξουν πως είναι η πραγματική της γονείς.
I will only need the game so the FBI can trace it.
If Mr. Warbeck says,
find your parents? He will. Even if he has pulled every string he has up to the President of the United States.
Thank you, Mr. Marcus.
Don't worry, Uncle. We're going to find your parents.
I would like to go right to the girls about this, okay?
Of course.
Maybe there is still hope. I would like to say hi to all my friends at the Earth, Molly, Tessie, Ruby, and all the others.
Ένα ζευγάρι που ισχυρίζεται ότι είναι οι γονείς της Άννη επισκέπτεται τη Χάνιγκαν στο φωνοτροφείο. Αλλά αποκαλύπτεται πως είναι ο Ρούστερ και η Λίλη που έχουν ένα σχέδιο για να πάρουν το μισό εκατομμύριο δολάρια, να ρίξουν την Άννη στο ποτάμι και μετά να εξαφανιστούν. Έχουν το μεταλλιόν και ψεύτικες ταυτότητες. Η Χάνιγκαν θεωρεί τη Λίλη πολύ χαζή για να τα καταφέρει και αποφασίζει να παίξει εκείνη τον ρόλο της μητέρας. Για κακή του τύχη όμως, ακούει το σχέδιό του η Μόλι. Υπό την πίεση των οθονών, η Λίλη θα ομολογήσει την απάτη που σχεδιάζουν η Χάνιγκαν και ο Ρούστερ.
Yeah.
10 years ago, we left our little baby girl on the ground instead.
were killed in a fire. Aha! I have the other half. So, baby brother, as Annie's parents, we can go and make her with this locket.
And the kit will end up in the river.
Oh, Molly, they're going to do something bad to Annie. We've got to cover the others now.
Let's go.
Come on, why can't I go with you guys?
Because you can't leave the children all alone. That's why.
But I am about to die. Rooster, what now?
Promise me you will be back by noon.
Η Grace και ο Wallbox βλέπουν εκατοντάδες ζευγάρια, όμως κανένα δεν είναι πραγματικοί γονείς της Άννη. Εκεί που όλοι είναι σίγουροι πως δεν θα τους βρουν, εμφανίζονται ο Rooster και η Hannigan, οι οποίοι φαίνεται να είναι γονείς της. Θα προλάβουν τα ορφανά να αποκαλύψουν την απάτη του Rooster και της Hannigan. Και τι θα απογίνει η Άννη, θα βρει τους πραγματικούς γονείς της. Για να δούμε πώς τελειώνει η ιστορία.
It appears that everyone who clears your parent escaped.
I'm sure my real parent was up. Maybe they missed a train or got lost or something.
Mr. Warbucks is just arrived.
The information about Annie's luck. Between 1818 and 1924, 19,000 of Annie's type of locket were made and sold. It is impossible to trace your parents to win. I am so very sorry.
It isn't a secret, sir. Thank you for all you've done.
Annie, I still love you as if you were my own girl, and I still want you to die. Would you consider that?
Mr. Warbucks, if I can't have my real parents, I would really like you to be my father.
Great. Grace, make arrangements for the adoption.
Mr. Warbucks is wonderful.
And tell all your kids champagne, caviar, and flowers.
And ice cream. And roasted corn.
And ice cream and roasted corn. Grace, will you join us?
Well, I'll be honored.
Flipping lizards.
Annie, I think I'm the luckiest man in the world.
And I think I'm the luckiest kid. Mr. Warbucks, but before you start, may I introduce you to the matter?
We know she's a strong woman. Who is she?
Who are
you? We're your mommy and daddy. We're all for shooting pot. And she's beautiful, Rolfie. And
more than a butterfly.
Yes, your story is really touching, but I suppose we'd like to see some IT. Here are our driving licenses, and I need to push to.
Yes, everything seems to be in order here, but I will send the FBI just to check. Now, there is one more thing.
Finally, we saved up enough money to come looking for a little girl. We went straight to where we left her. And a very nice, very attractive lady at the orphanage said that we found her here. I still have a little
girl. Yes, but there still is one more thing.
You wouldn't happen to have the other half of this. Now, would you? See? Perfect fit. So, if you pack Danny's things, we'll be on our way with Danny. And, I heard something about money?
Yes. $500,000, in fact. This money is in a certified check. You can pick it up when you can.
Why not now?
Well, you want to say goodbye to Danny.
Don't worry, Mom. I'm sure Daddy Warbucks will find families for all of you.
one of you gets adopted into a new home.
Do you hear that, yes? We won't be in class anymore. Thank you, Mr. Warbucks.
You're welcome. This beginning is going to be the beginning for a start for all of us. When you say all of us, I do mean all of us. It's going to be the beginning of a new, wonderful life.
I'm so happy, Miss Grace. I think I'm dreaming. I don't want this moment to end.
Trying to hold.